Parents can now report absences using the Infinite Campus Parent Portal and app. This new feature enables a parent to request an absence without calling their child's school. Instead, the app alerts the school's attendance office to approve or deny the request. Log in to your parent portal. From the main page, click on More. Once on this tab, select Absence Requests. Select the students who will be absent. Select the absence type and indicate whether they will be out the entire day, need to arrive late, or leave early. Include the dates of absence. Write the reason for the absence under the comments. This is the space to provide details about the absence, including if they are showing COVID-19 symptoms. Once this is complete, select Submit. A confirmation message will show up indicating that the request is submitted. Once the absence is submitted, schools will either accept the request, which will appear in the parent portal, or will contact the family to ask for additional information. To ensure that absences for medical, mental, or behavioral health visits are exempt, please submit a note to the school from your student's medical provider. Absences that are exempt will not count towards chronic absenteeism for your student. Students must make up any missing work and complete it on time. Students and families can request the missing work from their teacher. Once they receive it, they have that amount of time they were absent plus one day to complete the work and return it for credit. As a reminder, families can keep track of their students' attendance under the parent portal. If there are any errors, please call the school.